Of course that's your contention. You're a first-year grad student. You just got finished reading some Marxian historian, Pete Garrison probably. You're gonna be convinced of that until next month when you get to James Lemon. Then you're gonna be talking about how the economies of Virginia and Pennsylvania were entrepreneurial and capitalist way back in 1740. That's gonna last until next year. You're gonna be in here regurgitating Gordon Wood, talking about, you know, the pre-revolutionary utopia and the capital-forming effects of military mobilization.
As a matter of fact, I won't, because Wood drastically underestimates the impact.
Wood drastically underestimates the impact of social distinctions predicated upon wealth, especially inherited wealth. You got that from Vickers, work in Essex County, page 98, right? Yeah, I read that too. Were you gonna plagiarize the whole thing for us? Do you have any thoughts of your own on this matter? Or do you just, is that your thing? You come into a bar, you read some obscure passage, and then you pretend you pawn it off as your own, idea just to impress some girls, embarrass my friend? See, the sad thing about a guy like you is, in 50 years, you're gonna start doing some thinking on your own. And you're gonna come up with the fact that there are two certainties in life. One, don't do that. And two, you dropped 150 grand on a fucking education you could've got for $1.50 in late charges at the public library.
Yeah, but I will have a degree. And you'll be serving my kids fries at a drive-thru on our way to a skiing trip.
Yeah, maybe. But at least I won't be unoriginal. But I mean, if you have a problem like that, we could step outside. We could figure it out.
Nah, man, there's no problem. It's cool.
It's cool?
Yeah.
Cool. Of course that's your contention. You're a first-year graduate. What is this dude's name? Pete Garrison. You're gonna be convinced of that until you get to, until next month. Then you're gonna be talking about how the, you know, talking about the pre-revolutionary, the capital-forming effects of military mobilization. The pre-revolutionary utopia and the capital-forming effects. The capital-forming effects of military mobilization. The capital-forming effects of military mobilization. Talking about, you know, the pre-revolutionary utopia and the capital-forming effects.
Someone's always coming around here, trailing some new kill. Says I seen your picture on a $100 bill. What's a game of?